hello, I heard.
I appreciate that, no doubt about it. Yeah, I might run this for a while. I got a little voltage. My voltage is dropping on my other one.
Oh, 219, my ears are full of doorknob. In a minute.
I'm going to argue a little bit. I need to check it out. I might just put this one on main squeeze for a little while. 73s? I appreciate that radio check, 288. Think of my knees in the breeze. I get out of the way. Old doorknob down in Music City, go.
In my Jeep without a spare tire. What do I do when I have a flat? And if that's what's going to happen, I'll get that Joe Gunn up in here, and if I have a flat tire.
Scattered.
OWD in the big band with the gum anyway.
That's
right. You won't need to call AAA Road Service. Exactly. I'll have it here to use if needed. No doubt about it. Waving a hand. Good morning there, 219, the Pirate, Southern Cal, in and out.
Hey, morning time to you, Pirate. 219 Arkansas waving a hand at you. Sure appreciate those video gates.
My wife out.
Well, glad to do them. Enjoy them. If you can.
Probably right at, get a new black radio. Right around probably $3,000, $3,500. And boy, it was on like dog.
Waving a hand to that bandit, the pirate, number 9, Southern Cal, waving.
That's 494 in the Shell Me State, cruising this BMK technology, trying to get in your seat. The most economical thing that you could do to get the DX. $150,000 a year anymore like I did 14, 15 years. Mercy, this is all them big radios on the West Coast. 494 in the Shell Me State, we're reading the mail.
Killer got any ears, 219 Arkansas, reading the mail.
No, I know the antenna's good and it's not old and it's been well taken care of. And no, that's right down my alley.
Here's somebody calling that 494 up there in Kelly. Pump it up. Let's get it on.
Not getting too far away from the shack. I can put it over here on the southeast corner of my garage here.
Good morning, 415.
Yeah, I could put it together, stand it up by myself.